So recently WhatsApp released a new feature in which you can delete a recently sent message. So the person will only get a message as this message was deleted. But in this video, I will show you how to read that deleted message because it makes us more curious what the person might have sent. So keep watching the video till the end and I will show you how to read that message. This is Sagar and you are watching TechHard TV. So as you can see, I'm sending a message to a phone and then I will delete that message. So the person will get a text as this message was deleted. Now by installing the application called notification history, you can read this message. All you have to do is go into the application and there you have to find the WhatsApp, and in that you will find all the messages, all that you received. Now, I will link the application in the description because there are numerous applications of the same name. So please download that one only. So that was it guys. This is how you can read a deleted message from WhatsApp. Thanks for watching. Please like and share this video if this video was helpful to you. And if you could subscribe, it would mean so much. Thanks for watching and I will see you guys in my next video.